We're at Don Garlitz Museum of Drag Racing. This is the one and only Big Daddy Don Garlitz, one of the all-time legends. And Don, of all the cars in this museum, there's some incredible race cars. Which would be your favorite?
That would be Swamp Rat 1. That's the car behind me. And it's been restored to its 1958 configuration when it went 180 miles an hour in 8.52 seconds at Brooksville, Florida on December the 8th.
And what type of engine's in the race car now?
Got a 1957 392 cubic inches, stock born stroke, 8 carburetors on 98% nitromethane, and makes about 750 horsepower. And after I restored the car, I took it to Bristol, Tennessee, and drove it down the dry strip 182 miles an hour.